There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Shit.
They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. I follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party up there?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm has been messing with the radio. If we don't hear back from them soon, go check it.
Oh!
See you.
Hurry, Nathan. We lost him.
What you got?
Nothing. You're okay.
Keep searching. They're here somewhere. I want a search stop. Now.
Thank you. No sign of him. Anything? Nothing here either.
I'll look over here. You go over there.
Got it.
Okay, I think we're clear.
Well, that could have gone better.
Hey, well, we're still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
You holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but well, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool.
Spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Shit, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up?
I said forget it.
Whatever.
What's that?
Huh? Someone took him out! We know you're out there!
All right.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here we go. Come on.
All right. Yeah.
Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Yeah, hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
I don't think the monks built this.
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way. I'm freezing!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you. Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea!
Oh! Holy shit!
Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Oh, save your strength, huh? You're not done yet.
Lead the way.
Hope this holds.
You from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. In worst case, you lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home.
Drinking hot cocoa?
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey, check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. Let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
Here we go.
We're getting close to the reef.
I know.
Storm's rolling in fast.
You've been in South Sudan too long.
Unlike you reptiles, I'm a warm-blooded creature.
Wait.
Heads up, I have something.
What? What was it? How's it? You got anything?
We're all clear.
Okay.
That?
Might be our rabbit. What was it?
It's gone, whatever it was.
Huh?
Okay, we're clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
All right.
See? No problem.
For once.
Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh, hey, look down there. Old piratey-looking ships.
Yeah, all of this is good. Very good.
Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful.
Thanks. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. About to head into the cave.
Cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour. Those shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. Glad I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues, check.
Carved stairs, check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Oh, is that a door?
It sure looks like it.
Come here, check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question.